Chad Byler here with Fighting on our women's track and field, Pedrya Seymour. Pedrya, you're coming off a third place finish in NCAAs. Friday night you went 8:09 and then dropped it down to 7:97. What was the biggest change in getting that PR in the final?
The biggest change on Friday I had, you know, I was a bit nervous, and after Big Ten's coach and I, we practiced on my start, so going into the race on Friday, you know, I was just thinking too much, and I was just thinking about having that perfect start, and that sort of held me back. But on Friday, I just went into the finals trusting that I could do what I've been practicing.
And over the course of the whole indoor season, you've dropped your time quite a bit. What's been the biggest improvement you've seen over the last couple months?
I think I've improved with my start a lot. That's an area I've struggled with, and I think that's the weakest part of my race. But overall, like, that's the major, like, part of my race that I've improved on.
And finally, you're going into the outdoor season now, and as you prep for that, the 100 hurdles offer a little bit different than the 60, and it kind of plays to your advantage. Just kind of explain why the 100 hurdles kind of brings out the best in your abilities.
Like I said, the start of my race is usually the weakest part, and I really don't get running until like the fourth or fifth hurdle. And you know, I'm able to maintain that poise and that posture and just run for the remaining five hurdles in the 100 meter race. But indoors, that's why it's so competitive, and that's why I was extremely proud of myself, because running five hurdles is fast, and a lot of people can do it. Like as you saw, 8:09. I ran 8:09. I barely made it into the finals, but that's the difference between the 60 hurdles and the 100 meter hurdles. You have five more hurdles to go, so I know I'm definitely poised and controlled when it comes to running the remaining five hurdles. So I think outdoor would bring me great success.
Thanks, Pedrya. For more on Fighting Illini women's track, go to fightingillini.com.